So we back with some more Dark Souls 3, and yeah, there's this random guy in this chair, so I'm gonna go talk to him.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Yes, sir. Damn, if I... But that's a great axe. Oh, this... So tempting to get current HP with successful attacks.
Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Fine kin and all slain by thy hand. Oh, I have no qualms. For in fact, now, do not be away over long.
Okay, so twisted souls. Gotta travel to this place. Now I gotta be real careful because I know what these enemies are capable of, like. Real slow, real careful. I repeat, real slow, real careful. But yeah, it's like 6 in the morning. I just had Dark Souls on my mind. It was like 6 in the morning. I had Dark Souls on my mind. Okay, so. I have to go this way. Something I can hear something whisper. Oh, he's right there. So are you telling me I could go this way? This way? Or that way? Okay, nah. Okay, so. Alright, so. Basically, I think I went down here last time, or I died. Okay, look straight ahead. There's an enemy, but they just kind of invisible. I thought it was an enemy. Sometimes you just gotta take the smart way out and just retreat. Ain't no shame in retreating. But there's a difference between retreating and surrendering. Surrendering is giving up. Retreating is just falling back for better positioning. Like what I did, it was a chess move. What's over here? Homeless? Okay. So I do have to go down there. Shit. I thought these things was a lot harder to kill. Any bombs or anything? Oh. Oh. I was getting attacked. I needed some source of light, because take a slow. Oh, let me just go ahead, fight him in daylight. Let's go. Whoop, oh, too slow. Gotta get on with the wolf punish. Oh, I ain't even see the second one. Sometimes I just don't see them. Hero. Oh! Damn. Charge. roll out all the way. I'm gonna die doing this. I'm so like focused right now, like, cause if I lose these souls, I'll be, if I lose these souls, I will be a broken man. I took enough L's in life. I don't need more in games. I killed everybody. Okay. Step into the light. I need to see your face. I need to see your face. Okay, I guess you don't want me to see your face. I don't remember what you look like. Let me see your face. There's another one that had dropped in. Okay, cool. Fire up. Just gotta be careful. That's the crazy part. I can't even see up. It's like, I don't know. I'm trying to hear because I can hear. No, I'm not too sure where this leads. So I'm just walking. Alright, so it's not a creature. Let me make sure. Dark Souls 2 trained me too well. Because even though it might not be a creature, it may just simply be a trap in the chest. Because it was like poison gas and arrows and all type of shenanigans. So I just had to make sure. I'm just trying to see where your head at, like. there waiting for me. Oh, down the hatch. I can hear them. Oh, he's right there. I can tell this one too. See, you just gotta listen to him. Hold up. There's somebody somewhere. Oh, I see. And depending on the lighting, they might be a little hard to see. I'm not going to attack. I don't like this. Off my head. I have this. I'm really on edge because y'all do not understand. I took so long to build all these souls up. I do want to see a million, so that's why I'm playing so careful right now. Like, I got my homework bones on deck. You know what? Let me edit my loadout. Take this out, take this out, take that out, take that out. I'm afraid that the order just might get deep out of nowhere. Okay, I'm seeing too much treasure. Ah, and it's spiders. It's relatively easy to kill, but as long as I don't gotta take them all at once, I'll be fine, honestly. What up? Sound like one guy. There you go. Yoo-hoo! Yeah. Yield thy soul to thee. This is just where I'm comfortable fighting in. Because I would hate for another one to, you know, ambush me. the unbreakable gate in this awkward place. Oh, there you go. See, that's what I be meaning by it. Like,